Okay, here's the four girls. Anything yellow you see, Lucy's fur is still a little yellow. She, in her sack, in the womb, she had pooped in there, so dyed her fur yellow, and it gets whiter every day. And I should not be doing anything to whiten it because it's not good for her. And if you see any white or yellow booties, it's diaper rash or to prevent diaper rash. So, that being said, here's the girls. Lucy's a nice girl. She's got a nice tail. Simona. Simona's pretty big. She's got a brindle eye. And she's got a brindle patch on her booty. Then we have Amelia. Well, Simona just did a somersault. Amelia has what I believe is a black patch on her eye. Not sure. And she's swimming. A couple little black dots on her mouth, but her whole mouth could get black. And that's butt paste on her booty, nothing to be worrying about. And she has a really nice tail. You should never have an issue with her tail. So Amelia's a really nice puppy. And then there's Sarita. Sarita has this trindle. See the light brindle there on her cheek? And then down on the bottom of her feet, her legs. That'll get more pronounced the older she gets. She's doing really good. She has a okay tail, but I don't know if it's tight or not. I have no problem cleaning her bottom, and as she gets older, I don't know what's gonna happen with her tail. Hopefully it stays good. It should stay good, but it's just a little tight, so really don't know until she gets bigger what's gonna happen with that. It's gonna be fine, and just would require a little more work when you clean her booty to get something up in there to clean it if it's tight, but at this point it's not that kind of tight. I just wanted to mention that.
Ooh, they're sweet. How sweet they are. So there's Simona. Really nice thick. Nice rope. Beautiful brindle patch.
And Amelia. A really pretty girl with that black eye. And that's the only black I see on her, but it doesn't mean she can't get a dot here or there. All of them could change any time. Hope this helps.